just on that roof tile. He wants a square tile as well, doesn't he?
Yeah, I believe so. Square tile.
Awesome. Put the extraction on, lad.
Okay, Bert.
Start off with the shoulders.
How's it going?
So I've also got a one of these, but it's smaller, and I don't have a jig set up, so I have to do it by hand on the drill. But it's better than doing it by hand,
yeah.
I guess. Square toes.
Everybody wants squares.
I mean, people say it's the stance. They feel it's a bit more solid, but I say it's not worth it.
Not many of them hold me down.
Yeah, not many of them survive for long enough to. Yeah. Nice coarse sand here. Yeah. So what grit are you using in this?
150.
150? Yeah. 150 is not too coarse, I guess. It's a decent... It's sort of almost like a medium. About 150, 180, thereabouts. That's my one. But to be fair, it's because I don't have any other grits. 150 is good for you. So, alright, so yeah, these ones. Of course, they're coarser, are they? Yeah. Just adjusting the speed there. is. Coarser belt, 100 grit. That's really good for taking out those blemishes that you mentioned.
you again, boy.
Great seeing you again.
Lovely coffee, lad.
I'm always happy to make coffee for you.
We all know that.
All right. Take care. See you next time. A finer one, is it?
And this is like more of an in curve.
Oh, more of an in curve.
What I'm going to do is I just like,
oh,
like
just take
these things as big as I can.
Yeah.
So I just angle these areas.
Yeah.
So to do the angle, it just allows me to get in.
Yeah. It just allows you to blend that splice in. Yeah.
That, in fact, I might have to put a bit of dust in there.
Probably about 2.8, right?
I maybe can go a bit more in there.
Yeah.
Those videos you did for me were good.
Yeah, yeah.
It is about a split of what we're up.
Yeah, it's good.
But yeah, no, it'd be good.
So after three profiles, she started getting a bit bored. I said, come on. Eat them up.
Big beast.
Yeah, yeah, look at that. Beautiful. Flappy Sander. To be fair, I do have a flappy sander now, but I've not set it up. I've got one of these flappy sanders, but I've not set it up properly yet.
Alright.
Yeah.
What did you do? Fly ahead?
Huh?
What did you do? Fly ahead or fly a machine?
A machine. That was the machine I came down for last time. Don't know if you remember, I had it in the car. But right now it's just drum sanding and then hand sanding.
Yeah. I think we'll get Dan to finish that off. And then,
round handle, medium round handle.